हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, मैं इंसान अली मिर्चर शिवाजी डिग्री माध्यमिक विद्यालय इंटरमीडिएट कॉलेज इलाहाबाद
महाराजगंज।
यू आर मोस्ट वेलकम इन माय ऑनलाइन क्लास टुडे। टुडे वी हैव टू रीड अबाउट चैप्टर सिंथेसिस। वी हैव टू रीड टुडे अबाउट चैप्टर सिंथेसिस। And before it, in my previous online class, we have read about chapter synthesis, and by the use of adjective clause, in my previous online class, we have read how to use adjective clause to add two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. And before it, you have also read how to use noun clause, add two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. There are three topics. By the use of noun clause, make two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. By the use of adjective clause, make two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. And after that, at the last step, how to use adverb clause. By the use of adverb clause, we have to join two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. And in synthesis chapter, it is last topic. By the use of adverb clause, we have to join two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. And it is synthesis last topic. Today, I will complete synthesis chapter. So, when we have to use adverb clause to make two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence, listen carefully. After reading sentences, although when you will find two or more simple sentences, then first of all, we have to understand those sentences meaning. And after understanding the sentence meaning, if we find that between or among those sentences, if we find cause, condition, contrast, comparison, result, time, then we have to add to those two or more simple sentences into one complex. When we find among or between those sentences, cause means karan. And if we find condition, situation, serve, and if we find between or among those sentences, contrast, adversation, virodh, and if we find among or between those sentences, comparison means tulana, karna, and if we find result between or among those sentences, phal, pariram. And if we find between those two sentences time, samay, then after understanding those meaning, we have to join those two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. For example, first example, he succeeded. First sentence, he succeeded. And second sentence, He labored hard. Then listen carefully. What is the relation between these two sentences? He succeed. He got success. He labored hard. What is the reason by which he succeeded? What is the main reason? The reason he labored hard. So we have to join. He got succeed. Why? Because he labored hard. So he succeeded because he labored hard. So the reason of getting success, labor hard. So here is the reason. He succeeded because he labored hard. Now in second method you will also able to join this sentence. What is the second method? Now you have to write this first sentence. He labored hard. Now the result. So are therefore he succeeded. And now in the second method, he succeeded because he labored hard. Now in this way we have to join two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. Come to the other examples. The second example, he pursued the fox. The fox ran faster. He pursued the fox. And second example, second sentence, the fox ran faster. Here it is time. When he pursued the fox, comma, it ran faster. Here is the time. Maybe same in this sentence. He pursued the fox. Second sentence, the fox ran faster. When he pursued the fox, comma, it ran faster. Now come to the other examples. He became the owner of the property. It is first sentence. He became the owner of the property. And the second sentence, his father had died. So the first sentence, he became the owner of the property. His father had died. So it is clear time after his father had died. After his father had died, comma, he He came, the owner of the property. So it is also times indication. He became the owner of the property, and in second sentence, his father had died. After his father had died, he became the owner of the property. And suppose that if you have to change this sentence into simple, then after his father's death, he became the owner of the property. In this way, now the second example. Strong, I am equally strong. So when you have to join I am as strong as you are. So in this way we have to join two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence by the use of adverb clause. So first, by the use of noun clause, we join two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. And after then, by the use of adjective clause, we have joined two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. And at last, by the help of adverb clause, we have joined two or more simple sentences into one complex sentence. In this way, chapter synthesis has over. Thank you.